in my mind, Sanctuary should be your house, a shining beacon of pre-war. Cogsworth kept it so perfect. Meanwhile, the rest of the houses went to rubble. Sometimes he would have to borrow from those houses to fix your house. Or something. And each house would be littered with these notes of, from Cogsworth, borrowing this panel. Please see such and such for compensation.
Just fine. It's nice to finally settle down after spending so much time moving around.
Oh, yeah? You spent a little time on the run when you were younger?
Oh, yes, you have to when there's a bounty on your head. A little elderly advice. Don't go across the way.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing. Can't talk while I'm on duty.
That's funny. All right, I'll leave this. This is good. This is good enough. This is funny.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis. Anyway, here is 60 Minute Man, and, let's be honest here, it's, well, it's
out of my way, Wastelander.
About how long his naps are. So, here it is.
Mr. Dave, welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Would you like to?
As you wish, sir.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
See, I wish you could put on another hat on him. You know? But you can't.
How's it going? Did you find a good spot to build your signal interceptor?
Yeah. Ready to build the rest of it.
Good. I think I got a handle on this crazy contraption. At least as much as I can tell. Well, until we actually try to build it, here's a list of three things that may be harder to find. I think I'll be able to pull together everything else we're gonna need. I'll meet you over at the building site and see if we can actually make this thing work.
Thanks, Sturgis. I'll get right on this.
Good deal. One thing to keep in mind while you're building this? It all needs to be wired together so all the pieces can talk to each other. I'll see you over at the building site. Good luck.
Ugh.
Sweet. Bingo.
Getting hungry.
That was, Bing Crosby.
No green stuff here.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio.
Wish a buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean
off. Roy Brown is back.
Oh, boy.
With good rockin' tonight. I mean, you wouldn't bother singing about it if the rockin' wasn't on a great, like, average rockin' or so far.
Then where else do you have to go to find the other thing?
Ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Hi.
Got a hankering for melting face? Then I'm your girl.
I'll take a look, sure.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
That's like one of my favorite things she says.
Thank you.
Hold it right there. Vault 81 secured.
Mm-hmm. I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111.
I'm just a traveler, I thought.
Is that so?
Who is it, Edward?
Right.
Ma'am.
Well, if someone... Sorry about that. For newcomers?
I'm interested.
Fusion cores.
I already have.
Really? I'll be down to meet you.
Uh-huh.
My guys have been working doubles for weeks now. They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now, Cal. You think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a success. We'd like to be complete.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for so long.
Thanks. I owe it, but some here would...
Interaction is a good thing.
So I've heard.
Uh-huh.
That's why I...
Sure.
Speaking of...
Mm-hmm. Of course.
Yes. Thank you. Now, I have work to do. If...
Mm-hmm.
Don't make me regret letting you in here.
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Hey, Ashes. What are you doing up here? Ashes, where are you going? Ash! Damn it. Aaron's not going to like this.
Heading out. Don't wait up
yeah.
for me.
Again? But I need your help here.
Please, you haven't needed my help in years. Whatever it is, it can wait.
Oh, so Aaron and I can just wait? You're gone more than you're here. Whatever happened to loving husband and father?
Stop nagging at me, Alexis.
Our Commonwealth guest, welcome to the depot. And pardon the clutter, I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
I didn't even notice.
Thanks for being polite. Let me know if there's something I can get for you. I've got a little bit of everything lying around here. When you're dealing with items that are... Some days it's all I can... But you probably don't want to...
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
I was hoping to get lucky and get a sensor module, but no.
Now, where did I put those screws?
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
So, bonga bonga bonga, I don't want to leave the Congo.
We keep the vault safe.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
That's on the other side.
So you're the reason that patrols are doubled today.
Whatever, lady. Civilization, I'll stay right here.
Danny Kaye there, singing.
civilization.
That would have been hilarious if Trashcan Carl actually had one, and I didn't need to go traveling all the way over here for this crap.
We don't really make any caps, and there are some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat, just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Hey, you like Louis Jordan, right? Well, here's a classic from him.
Hey, there it is. Didn't have to go all the way out to the middle of nowhere then. Good. Yay! Bless her soul. All this fucking time just to find out what the how well this worked. 3 hours. Long reveal.
I'll try to make myself useful.
Yeah, it's not gonna work there, buddy. There we go.
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Hey, how about a song by, the Ink Spots, maybe? This one is, it's called It's All Over But the Crying.
Everything looks good on my end. You ready to see if this thing actually works?
Let's do this.
You sure? Okay. Your part is simple. Just step onto the platform. I'll start scanning for an Institute signal to lock onto. Then, I fire her up and we see what happens. I'm ready when you are. Okay, hold real still. I don't want any corruption of the molecular beam. Oh yeah, by the way, I figured this was a golden opportunity to find out as much as we can about the Institute and what they're up to. Yeah, this holotape's all set with a program that will scan their network and download anything it finds. Uh-oh. Yeah, we better hurry. And don't worry about that tubing wiggling around. It's, just there for decoration. Okay. Scanning for the Institute signal. Tracking RF. And... got it! Hold on to your butt!
I think it would have been funnier if he would have said, hold on to your tuchus. Why am I doing this?
I wondered if you might make it here. You're quite resourceful. I'm known as Father. The Institute is under my guidance. I know why you're here. I'd like to discuss things with you face to face. Please, step into the elevator.
So, this is like the big reveal. Finally we get to see, because I changed the look of the female character and the male character. Playing as the male character.
I can only imagine what you've heard, what you think of us. I'd like to show you that you may have the wrong impression.
Uh-huh.
Welcome to the Institute. This is the reality of the Institute. This place, these people, the work we do. For over 100 years, we've dedicated ourselves to humanity's survival. Decades of research, countless experiments and trials, a shared vision of how science can help shape the future. It has never been easy. And our actions are often misinterpreted by those above ground. Someday, perhaps, we can show them what we've accomplished. But for now, we must remain underground. There's too much at stake here to risk it all. As you've seen, things above are unstable. I'd like to talk to you about what we can do for everyone. But that can wait. You are here for a specific, very personal reason. You are here for your son.
Damn straight I am, feller. You better give me my boy. Phew! Okey-dokey. I look like an old settler. I like the fact that my son has white hair, too.
Sean?
Huh? Yes, I'm Sean.
Sean? Oh, my God. It's really you.
Who are you?
I'm your dad.
Sean.
Father, what's
it's
going
me.
On? What's happening?
I'm...
See, the...
I'm
the,
your dad.
The distinct problem is I made sure that both the mom and the dad had froze.
Yes. It's
specifically the
dad.
Exact same haircut, too.
I'm here, Sean.
What's going on? Father? Father!
Shh. It'll be okay, Sean. I'm here now.
I don't know you. Go away. Father! Father, help me! There's someone here. Help me!
Damn it.
Father? Father, help me!
Sean. S923, recall code, Cirrus.
He looks like his mom!
Fascinating.
Except the hair.
The child's responses were not at all what I anticipated. He's a prototype, you understand. We're only just now beginning to explore the effects of extreme emotional stimuli. Please try and keep an open mind. I recognize that you are emotional, and that your journey here has been fraught with challenges. Let's start anew. I am Father. Welcome to the Institute.
Howdy, boy! He looked like your ma!
Give me Sean. The real Sean. Right now!
I know. I know. You've gone to such lengths to find him.
Just help me understand what's going on here.
I promised answers, and answers you shall have.
Except his hair.
But I need you
the
to
hair is messed up. The hair's not.
Situation is far more complicated than you
both
could
parents
imagine.
Have afros.
You have
he should have an afro.
And suffered
how fucked
a great
up is
deal
that?
To find your son.
You're not my boy.
Your tenacity and dedication have been rewarded. It's good to finally meet you. After all this time, it's me. I am Sean. I am
another
your
good,
son.
Another good one from.
It's really you.
Ada's face laser.
Yes. It's
see?
True. In the vault.
He's got tiny ears
you
like
had
his
no
ma.
Concept of the passage of time. You were released from your pod and went searching for the sun you'd lost. But then you learned that your son was no longer
except he doesn't have a fro.
But a
I'm pretty sure they don't have relaxers in the future.
Years had passed. Is it really so hard to accept that it was not 10, but 60 years? That is the reality. And here I am. Raised by the Institute. And now it's leader.
It wasn't right. You were my boy.
It wasn't right what they did.
No.
Taking you from me like that.
To you, that would certainly seem true. But to the Institute, it made all the sense in the world. At that time, the year 2227, the Institute had made great strides in synth production, but it was never enough. Scientific curiosity and the goal of perfection drove them ever onward. What they wanted was the perfect machine. So they followed the best example thus far. The human being, walking, talking, fully articulate, capable of anything.
Human synths? Really?
Human-like synths. A great distinction. The Institute endeavored to create synthetic organics. The most logical starting point, of course, was human DNA. Plenty of that was available, of course. But it had all become corrupted. In this wasteland, radiation affected everyone. Even in their attempts to shield themselves from the world above, members of the Institute had been exposed. Another source was necessary. But then the Institute found me, after discovering records from Vault 111. An infant, frozen in time, protected from the radiation-induced mutations that had crept into every other human cell in the Commonwealth. I was exactly what they needed. And so it was my DNA that became the basis of the synthetic organics used to create every human-like synth you see today. I am their father. Through science, we are family. The synths, me, and you.
Sean. It's really you.
It really is. I know you must have questions. Please. Anything I can do to help you understand.
I don't want to hear any more right now.
Very well. The Institute is on the verge of... I've been a part of some... And now, after all...
Yes, that's what I want.
I know. Forgive me. There is much to be done.
I'll do whatever it takes. It's worth it.
I am glad to hear that.
Mm-hmm.
The Institute is now... You want to introduce yourself to... And finally, Doctor...
So... Besides not having a fro... Besides not having a fro, I mean, you can really make them look different, you know? He should have a fro. Mom has a fro. We both have the same haircut. The mom and the dad have both the same haircut, same skin tone, same eye color, and similar features. The ultra tiny ears. The little kid doesn't match either of us, though. He's got big ears. And father is not skinny enough. So, some things they get wrong. I got nothing.
Almost done. Just need to tighten up this primary drive servo.
That's a third primary drive.
Remember to keep unnecessary power consumption to a minimum.
Subject identified.
Don't recharge unless your primary levels...
You know the protocol, sir. Authorized personnel only.
Nothing to report, sir.
I am seriously thinking of heading over to robotics to knock some heads together.
Glad you made it.
They're dragging their feet on the targeting package upgrades I asked for. Maybe I should take some courses with me. You know, send them...
Doc.
So...
Please don't.
Here you are.
Just friction as it is between us.
I'll be up front.
Pretty much all the
despite
other departments.
I'm sure you...
No problems here.
Good to hear.
Mm-hmm.
Now, father is at our primary...
Uh-huh. I'm sure it's best for everyone.
Certainly.
Right.
The result... Our main of course, they are. Mm-hmm. What I gather, you know all. In fact...
I hate to break it to you.
Sure.
Now, unless you...
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Greetings, sir.
No visible reaction to the K-14 compound. We'll start the next trial, then. The dosage will be much larger this time. And the...
She's been at it for over 2 hours. What is she even testing?
Nothing. At this point,
excuse
she's
me,
just
doctor?
Ah, it's you. Yes, yes.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, I promise.
Thank you, I do appreciate. Oh, before I've been told you're to be given four.
Right. Thank you.
Given that the relay, in case, if nothing, now.
Mm-hmm. That was productive. I'm good for now, thanks.
All right.
Is it true food supplement 77 has been discontinued?
That is correct.
That was my favorite one.
Have you had time to examine my latest reports on batch 274?
Not yet.
Dr. Holdren's Synth Gorilla project is showing promising results.
He's eager to get that going, so I've had to put everything else to one side. I wonder how the war... to 10 years old by now. It's remarkable.
So that ad with Billy Holiday. Billy is spelled with an I and an E because she's a lady.
Don't you think? I try not to think too much about it. We have more than enough to occupy ourselves.
And now, a word or several from our sponsors. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. I know you just can't get enough of that Roy Brown. I mean, I hope that's the case because I kind of got a lot of the stuff. Here's Roy Brown.
How can we hope to redefine mankind?
Thank God. Jesus Christ.
And if we can't even hold on to our own humanity, well,
if your intelligence is low, you have less help and there are more words to choose from. My intelligence is low. I'm slow.
Personal record, Dr. Brian Virgil. This will likely be my last recording. My requests to shut down the FEV program have repeatedly been denied. We've learned nothing useful in the last 10 years. Why does Father insist on continuing it? If he won't see reason, then I have to take matters into my own hands. What we're doing, it's not right. Needs to stop. If anyone should find this after
606,
know that I never wanted to hurt anyone. Anyone. Do you understand me? I'm gonna make sure the whole program is shut down. If not for good, then at least for years.
Doctor,
I know what I'm about to do.
So good to have you here.
It works,
Doctor, I can't wait for you to see.
I look forward to learning.
In that case, right. As the name implies, our most to that end, we've even... You probably...
Seems like there's nothing you guys can't do.
With hardware, uh-huh. I'm sure I've...
I'm not sure how well I'll fit in.
Great. In any case.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Take care, then.
Father's a great man. You must be very proud.
Yeah, I'm very proud. Got it. God damn it, she's upstairs now. Happiness go hand in hand.
You call this a clean floor? Are your visual receptive now?
Welcome to the Institute, sir.
Now she's going down the stairs. Oh, she's down the other stairs over there. Damn it.
All systems nominal.
Be on the lookout for unusual synth behavior.
It's my responsibility to make sure this place runs smoothly.
Excuse me, Doctor.
They weren't kidding. You really are here. Well, all right. When Father, mm-hmm. If you don't mind my...
I just wanted to find my son and keep...
Now that you... Now, as you... We meet. There's a lot...
Sure.
The work we do. So, now?
Absolutely.
Oh, good to hear. Take your time. If there's anything else you like...
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Goodbye, then.
I can't imagine living on the surface. It sounds like a nightmare. City,
and you maybe want a adventure or something? I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there.
Good luck. The latest synth generation is just amazing. Those guys in robotics are working miracles.
Hi, Doc.
Well, like if it isn't our... He's...
Mm-hmm.
Take this...
Right.
Hopefully...
it won't be a problem.
I trust... Now, that code... Also, you...
I understand.
Now, hurry on to Warwick Homestead.
Sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Let's find out what Danny Kay knows about civilization...
So, it worked, except for Sean doesn't have an afro like he should. Evidently, they have a barber that relaxes his hair so he can have it straight because he wants to be like everyone else. He wasn't born with good hair, but he's got good hair now, thanks to the science. Where are you? There you are.
Well, I'm glad to see the relay didn't completely vaporize you.
The interceptor worked. It was rough, but it worked.
Amazing.
Got it right here.
That's it. That's
right. Uh-huh.
All right. Let's see. Retrovirus has matured nicely. Density gradient is high. Recombinant
excellent.
Hunter intron sequences look stable. transcriptive exon strands have formed.
That's good.
It is. But there's only one way to know if it works. All right. Here we go. And now, we wait.
It'll work.
I hope so. We just have to let the retrovirus run its course. I'm gonna rest for a while. I'm back in a few days, maybe a week, and... well, I guess we'll see. In any event, you kept your end of our bargain. Thank you.
No problem.
Protect and serve.
Damn, we're taking rats here.
I've had some bad news. Super mutants raided a settlement.
No! Don't talk to me! Coming from? God damn it! Elder Maxon's power armor. That's funny. Goyle in the world.
At least it's not raining.
It's my bet. This way she's out of the way.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use... Just make sure we can... There's a workbench over there.
Here's that holotape you gave me. Full of Institute data. I hope.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
The Institute isn't our enemy, remember.
I know. But it never hurts to be prepared. Just in case they decide the Commonwealth isn't big enough for the both of us. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
I'm just saying that it's pretty much... He didn't, He wasn't able to crack the other, Jinkies, whatever that was, the...
Bob Crosby there. That's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you... are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Uranium fever is on next, and, well, I'm pretty sure enough time has gone by that we can all find a few more in this subject, right? Maybe?
Thank you. Hi, end leader. What up? I killed the guy at the front, in the front of Good Neighbor with a headshot. No one got mad. Hancock was like, sweet. He didn't care. Yeah, that's the other option to that. Yeah, it's the other option of that. Depends on who I'm with, that's when I'll do. What do you know? God damn it.
Tex Beneke, folks. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. news. It sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Next is, I don't want to set the world on fire by, it's the ink spots.
Forgotten about that, have you?
Oh, no, of course not, sir. I'm just waiting to find a free day in my schedule.
Okay, then, buddy. You keep doing what you're doing. Seems to be working for you.
Yes, sir.
You'd invite me over for tea. It's kind of funny. Lost all ambition or worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
Troy Brown. Again. Many of his members. So, there's this bit of news that might interest you. If not, hang on a minute and I'll go back to the music that we usually play. If you hadn't heard, I mean, I guess most people know this, but maybe someone didn't, that the Green Tech building was where those mercenaries lived? The Gunners! Gunners, that's it. That was like their base. Pretty much all dead. Those guys were tough, so, I mean, I guess whoever killed them had to be even tougher, right?
And maybe.
Well, I don't even know if this is true or not, but... Maybe. Was involved. But that's just what I heard. I don't know if that's true or not.
I don't even know why I'm doing this. I'm bored.
Segway. Back to the music. I guess. Here's Big Maybell with a whole lot of shaking going on. I mean, I don't know what else there is to say. Kind of speaks for itself, I think. Come on, play.
No.
Song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole...
Yeah!
And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. If it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet.
Benny Hutton is on now. Singing about a man
That's so stupid! It's Betty Hall. That's what this one is.
We're looking for June. I mean, not June, but Marcy. This is a hilarious mod. It puts all the streets and everything back. There was a Sentinel Prime here, but now the Sentinel Prime's gone. That's kind of weird. There you are. I used to put them in, single beds that were like right next to each other so that they looked like they were a full-size bed.
I'm on it, General. Okay.
Not just Billy. They were there too. Hey, how about a bit of good news? If you haven't already seen it, which I did, so I know it's true and not just something I overheard. Nick Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while, and some people, who are totally not me, thought that... Well, they thought he might be dead. Or destroyed, or whatever. Anyway. Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talk. Like, ever. If you found out a family member was suffering from a addiction, you might, I don't know, or, I guess, you could write a song about it.
He's trapped by the hedge. That's funny.
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. So, there's this thing I heard about. I'm not even really sure what to say. There are stories about... Well, it's some big contraption that's being built out there in the Commonwealth. No one that's mentioned it, they don't know what it does. Not for sure. This next part... doesn't make it true. Not necessarily. But it's been said... Well, it has something to do with the Institute. Trying to blow it up. Or make it disappear or something. There aren't really any details. If I were you, and I saw this thing, well, you better believe it. You know, I'd run the other way. Here's Sheldon Allman with Crawl Out Through the Fallout. Probably some bad advice overall, but, you know, it rhymes.
That'd be nice if that was, if this is, was this was a possibility, just to remove the roofs of the original structures, you know. What? Ha. love drinking, buddy. The jokes are fun. So no one can blow it up. Why would you leave the generator open and out where people can blow it up? Yeah. Now it's protected. I can't fire nuke-a-nukes. You have to fix it.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
Power's still working. That's the first thing enemies aim for when they come to terrorize the settlement. They aim for your generators, your water, and food. They destroy whatever they can.
Well, there's this article in the newspaper.
Trust me, I've watched it happen.
Boy,
I've always worried about trying to get my defenses in perfect order.
I'm not saying anyone is a saint.
That seems weird.
I'm not saying it's correct at all. And, you know, of course, the mayor. I mean, I was asked to read. I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's it just says here there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, your own turrets can ruin crops.
You know, safe and all, everybody. Kind of. It's crazy stuff. Anyway, it's something to think about, I guess. Hey, how about some Bob Crosby?
Ha 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 ha! What? Now, FAM's farm should be indoors too. I don't know about that, but yeah, that's a good idea sometimes. I just think they should be somewhere where it looks pretty. In general, I'm never worried about food being ruined.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Seems to be growing well.
Let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
Good lady, I didn't...
Leave me alone.
Talk to you at all, lady. I hate her. I hate her so much. Need more food.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
that King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he? Coming to you from, the Jewel Green, the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Let's find out what Danny Kaye knows about civilization.
That counts as food, doesn't it? I think it does. Does anybody remember where there's food in Sanctuary? Besides the garden? Fuck is that guy? No. There you are. Do you want a job? Come here. Come here, boy. Come here. Come here, June. Come here. Although you can't whistle to call June because he's more like a cat. Or rather, a pussy. What do they do, Donny? Hey, Mama Murphy, stay right there. June and Marcy never do their jobs. In general, besides the farming on the one. Wait, how do you get to the behind the house now? You don't. Someone's. You can tell. Horrible mods. Damn it! Always wanted to be. Near that when that happens. Totally forgot I was in Sanctuary. Why did I think there was, like, produce down here? Oh, well. Because I wasn't even going to be doing any of this shit. I'm not supposed to be doing this. I don't know what I'm doing. Seriously. I must have leveled up enough to. Yep, I leveled up enough. I'm a level 20 now.
That song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back.
Hilarious! This is why I don't use mini nukes. They're the stupidest weapon ever. It caused way too much collateral damage.
Hope you enjoyed that song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back. Sponsors. Fallon's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Here's some Betty Hutton, if you were waiting to hear it. I mean, whether you were or not.
Yeah, the perks is a mod to have all the perks already. Good, he doesn't love me like he should. No, not really. See, I just killed myself. If I was a god, I wouldn't have killed myself. There you go. So that counts. As long as there's food in the thing, that works.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Fuck you.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Nope. Not having this conversation, lady. Crazy old lady doesn't move. Look at it. Just sits there in that chair. Creepy. I was hoping she'd show up by now, but nope. There she is. Did I pass her? I passed her.
Yeah.
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
My favorite response?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
That was the first time I was ever met Carla. I did the sarcastic one with her. That was my first instinct, and it worked out well. Yeah, I know. I never threatened her. Do you have some special mic? Or what do you mean? Is my microphone really loud? Yeah, it's probably really loud. I talk really loud.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get
seems to be growing well.
You've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better.
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own. Always.
He's not our own!
Five stars. All five of them. Get it? Because it's so, funny? Sort of? No. No. Okay. Not really. If you're the kind of person who is, tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded. Request there. Good luck to them with, you know.
There we go.
Surviving. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
You can't replant until it's been in like a day. So that's what I did. I took the crop process from the other day and was able to plant more. So yay, we're now up to enough.
Yeah.
Not talking to you.
Well, no, okay. I guess I am. Never mind. Here's one more tomorrow.
Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this.
Uh-huh.
The trouble is, The more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become.
Right.
What we need is to get some defenses set up.
Got it.
Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
Got it.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Yes, sir? Oh, no, of course not, sir. I'm just waiting to find a free day in my schedule. Yes, sir.
What? Yes, shower, you're filthy. Filthy hobo or something. Crap. Time zones. It's amazing. Thank you.
still find confusing. Coming to you from the jewel green. I mean, the green. I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. This next song, it's...
Let's trade.
Old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
I'd like to trade some items.
Welcome to Nowheresville. Population, this sorry group. We can always use some more muscle around here. I know I might look like a bruiser, but I try to avoid violence myself.
All right. Hi, Zachary.
so, sir.
Got it.
Done. Who cares?
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Uh-huh.
Don't take offense to Marcy.
This is why you build multiple stairs, because you don't want to get stuck on a staircase like this. That's all I'm saying. If you want to get up someone the stairs, you can't. Everyone's got their bed named for them.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I want to trade a few things.
God damn you, June!
I'm not the only person here who's lost them. I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too.
It's my house!
Come to think of it, I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
I know, it's annoying.
That was anything goes by.
Sanctuary is slave camp.
That was anything went. No? No.
Stupid.
All right. It's time for my dinner. Night, people.
This is not-